enjoy the show. It's great to be here, and I'm happy to be amongst you people. I'm very, very excited to see how this is going to turn out. Hope what happened last time doesn't occur. God forbid. Anyway, I'm going to cut to the chase now. I'm going to be playing a few rounds of Blitz today. Bejeweled Blitz, that is. Yeah, I like this game, I do. It's the only video game I play online. Honestly. You just can never get enough Bejeweled Blitz, and I know I sound like a friggin' one-trick pony, but I don't know, man. You make what you want of it, I won't judge you. Not that anything I say is gonna matter, but you know, things happen for a reason. I'll make good use of this time while I have it, because I know my time is limited. Yeah. I think it's Darkens, right? Yeah. Not that any of this matters, of course it doesn't, but you get where I'm going with this. Gah! Yeah. Okay, it's good now. Lol. Do you guys ever get the feeling that you're living in a lonely world? And yes, I did reference the karaoke botch video in question. Look up Don't Stop Believing Karaoke Botch on YouTube. I guarantee you, you'll find something spectacular in there. It's just all kinds of funny. Legitimately, I don't even care anymore. I'm just doing it because I know that's all I'm... I don't know. But anyway, I hope you guys are having as much fun as I am. As I can tell you right now, having a good time. Yeah. Having a great time, just as usual, man. Just as usual. And you know what the best part about this is? I get to spend it with you! Soulja Boy reference. You know, that one song by Soulja Boy... He made that song, I think he was 18 years old. That guy had that song, you know, that song that he made, Soulja Boy, Tell Him, right? Really, really good song. Fantastic rap song. I mean, sure, it's got some swears in it, but at least it ain't 90% of the rap music that you hear nowadays. At least it ain't that. But you know, when it all comes down to it, and I say this absolutely lightly with no sugars on top, no sugars, no cherries on top. I didn't say sugars, I'm a fucking dumbass. The point I'm trying to make is, when you look at it all from a certain perspective, it's basically really simple to grasp, really simple to understand, and it's easy to convey. Surely there can't be anything that confusing about it, right? Wrong. People will still get confused over the most trivial things. It's just, I don't know, man. Things happen for a reason. And even though I'm all by my lonesome, I'm perfectly fine with it. I'm absolutely 100% all right with it. In fact, I don't mind being alone. I don't mind being around company either. It's just, I'm not really all that picky. I'm just that kind of guy that's willing to just do things a certain way and get things done a certain way or whatever, you know? I'm not really all that hard to please anyway, that's just me. You know, what it all comes down to is, I'm just another guy, I'm just another human being, just like anybody. I'm just another human being, just like you. But that's just how I am. That's just me. Take it however you wish. I will not judge. Hopefully I can get myself up to 200,000 coins by the time I'm done with this that is doing absolutely no favors for me. Anyway, at least you don't have to see my ugly mug. I'm ugly as fugly, man. Let me tell you. And people want to say that I'm attractive. No, I'm not. I'm just kidding. Yes, I'm a little attractive. I'm not Fabio levels of attractive, though. I'm not that, but I'm attractive in some sort of way. Or what have you. You know, with everything that happens in life, I can't say that I'm shocked. Then again, I mean, stranger things have happened before, right? Yeah. Well, the fact that I was able to get like 41 million in one game with the flash on my computer lagging as much as it does, that's a freaking miracle, honestly. I probably don't even get into probably like the 33 millions, honestly.
One minute.
I'll be right back, guys. So, did you guys like to know what I did today?
Yay!
I'll tell you what I did today. I cleaned house, like usual. Took care of the dogs, took care of the cats, changed their litter pads, took the crap out of their litter boxes. And the place doesn't really stink all that bad. And I'm happy. And I can't possibly be any happier than that. Yeah, I mean, yeah. You do what you gotta do, you gotta keep a house clean, you keep it clean. That's the way things are. You know, not much you can do aside from that. Now, if you guys happen to notice, when I'm playing Bejeweled Blitz, I usually don't talk very much. I'm usually the silent type when I'm playing rounds on Bejeweled Blitz. But that's just how I am. Hope you guys don't mind that. I sure don't. Just out of curiosity, wants to see my ugly mug again. Alright! No, nah, I'm just kidding. Screw that. You know, the thing about life is that you just never truly know what the hell is gonna happen. A freaking meteorite could just fucking fall on this house tonight. For all I know. And I don't know a whole heck of a lot. That's just the way things are. You take them as they lie, you just roll the dice, hope for something to come about. You know, any kind of luck is good luck at all. In my circumstances, and it's probably the case in many people's circumstances too. One would have to argue. I mean, you know, things just are what they are. And we can't change what they are anyway. Why bother? You can't change fate and you can't question it. Why not just accept it for what it is? It's the only way to go nowadays. Think I did pretty good this party game. What do you guys think? Yeah! I mean, officially, we're like 21 and a half minutes into the stream, close to the 22. But at the 9 3/4 minute mark, for some reason, the broadcast got interrupted for some reason. So obviously, I picked it up from there. So it's like 22 minutes now. We're going on. Basically. It is better to say that. 22 freaking minutes. Yeah, pretty sure I got this one down, Pat. Yeah, man. I know that's right. Yeah. Then maybe if I fire up a little bit of music. A little bit now. Just a bit. Just a little. Not too. I tell you what, guys, I'm telling you, everything is going straight right, man, let me tell you. I gotta tell you guys, you know, everything tends to happen for a reason. No reason.
Emmy.
Thank you.
Excellent. Awesome. Extraordinary. 1 minute. Go. Awesome. 1 minute. Awesome. Awesome. 1 minute.
Amazing.